For the handle, I got this piece of pink ivory, I think it's called. That's really, really pretty grain to it. The first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mark my dowel. The wax helps it from sticking, binding to the epoxy we're gonna be using. I notched out this clamp so that it would fit a little bit farther in the tank so it could hold down better. The knife is done. It's very cool looking.